Hello everyone, woof woof to you all. Continuing to play Stardew Valley. And I turned the music down too low. There we go. Let's see what's on the television. Alright, that's good. How about how lucky are we? Oh, that's not good. Alright, so probably don't want to do anything too important today. Yes. Oh, I forgot. We were adventuring. Yes, I was trying to do that last time, but you can't do that until the old man gives you a quest in order to do it. Pretty easy. First things first, we gotta tend to our farm so we don't lose all our crap. I think I've already lost some stuff. That's probably good due to crows. It has been a while since I played this, so I'm trying to recollect what I have already done and what I haven't done. But yeah, other than that, I am wondering if I want to do this game different than my original game, in that do I want to do the community center, or do I want to support corporate greed and I think that the difference between those two is one is you gotta have items and the other one you just gotta pay them money, which honestly is way freaking easier. Because some of these items, like I think I showed, like the duck feather. You know, in that case, I'm not going to, since I got the duck feather. That's like the only thing you need. Everything else is just piece of cake. I don't know why I'm planting trees. I'm just doing something. Oh wow. That's what I wanted to do. I want to get that backpack. Like, we desperately need the backpack. Cause holy crap. Can't hold crap. There's also that one thing. The thing on the beach. I got four of these. I can open them up. Definitely have lots of things to do, that's for damn sure. So first thing first, I think I will go attack those slimes. But yeah, it's been a while since I've played this. I think that's true with most games like this, is you get like initial rush for it and you want to just, you know, enjoy yourself. Oh, that's not open yet. And then you just kind of stop. You kind of stop playing because you're like, yeah, I'm good. Alright. So we're going down. I'm shouting timber. Alright. Killing slimes. Shouldn't be too hard. I haven't upgraded any of my tools, so I have to keep that in mind. Stop while I'm ahead eventually. God, oh, I forgot we're unlucky today. I'm gonna have to keep that in mind too. Damn it. Also, dying is a bad thing. I should probably not do that. Oh, I was like, why is it blinking? And I'm like, oh yes, the quest. Over here we can get some copper. So we can upgrade our tools. So, other than just relaxing, able to enjoy the weekend pretty well. Got the see a couple movies. One being Batman vs. Superman. And, well, I think if you watch my, my channel, you know what I think of it. But apparently it's doing really well. So good for it. Although everyone does agree. Oh wow. Slime killed the bug. That's the first time I've seen that. Like, usually those bugs are... Oh! Sorry, I forget where I am. This isn't the last dungeon. Oh, I should've left my stuff. I kinda want that bug meat. But yeah, killing slimes is more important. Also, there might be noise in the background, but... Just tolerate that for me, will you? Will you do that for me? But yeah. I need all these things. Yeah, I forgot how easy these bugs are in the first level. But yeah, sold that. Before that, I saw a boy and his beasts, or a boy and the beast, the boy and the beast, basically the guy who was apprenticing under Miyazaki. I think he made a movie before. I didn't see that one, but we wanted to see this one because, well, if you know what the movie's about, you know why. It's a pretty good movie. Stupid bastards. Son of a bitch. I did what I needed to do, so what do you do for that? Now I just need to survive. Dumb bastard. Cherry bombs. I should take that. But, no. Let's go turn in the quest. Oh my god, it's 3 p.m. already. Yeah, if we join the Venture Guild, we'll get things. And we can also buy items, it's very important. Yeah. So this is a list, if you kill this amount of monsters, you'll get, items that can help you in the future. Do I want things right now? I don't think I'll get anything right now. Because I want to focus on, the backpack. The backpack is more important. Hey rabbit, I saw you. You cannot hide from me. Oh man, I spent so much time in the dungeon. I didn't realize how much time I would actually spend there. Shit. Alright, so what do I want to do then? I need to start earning some money somehow. Because right now we're not earning crap. If I keep spending money on parsnips, I'm not going to get anywhere. I think last time I had like cauliflower or something like that, and that's what brought me up. Actually, I think we did plant some. Oh, also, these things, they give you things, so, yeah. The game doesn't tell you that until like year 2, so... If you're wondering why you can't collect everything, that is why. I don't want to sell stuff yet. Keep that. We can mold that later. Oh, we already got a lot of copper. Okay. Actually, I think that's as much as we needed, right? To build a furnace? Yep. Oh, we needed 20. So, we're good. Alright. I'll just put that right here. And we can start melding some copper. Oh. Let's get the coal. Meld some copper. What did I get? I am already doing that. Alright. So, now another thing I want to get eventually is a silo, and that, I don't know how much that is. I think that's 5,000. Probably too much for me at this point in the time. I always collect everything because there's always going to be a reason to have something. Game always keeps you on your toes when it comes to that. Other than that, let's get some more wood. Still got enough energy to get some wood. We're definitely gonna have a lot of grass. There's so much grass everywhere. So of all the recent movies I have watched, I think the one I enjoyed most was I'm tired already? Oh man, not having any energy is really starting to get my goat. Let's see, put away this, put away the wood. Yeah, good thing about iron smelting, it doesn't take any of your energy. Really, I didn't get anything from that? What is the point? Oh, I can actually cancel this quest. I didn't know you could cancel quests. That's pretty cool. So you don't even have to care about quests. I always thought like eventually you'd have to like do them. Well, I could sell the copper, but it honestly doesn't give you a lot of money back. What gives you money back is usually the jewels. That's why I like doing the dungeon, because you get investments back for wasting your time. Or you're not wasting your time. You're doing good. There's nothing in here. Eventually there'll be something. I think year two you'll get something. Maybe the winter, I forget when you get the thing. Anyway, there's nothing else I can do. I'm out of energy. I need to start making field snacks. Let's do another night and hope, what's going on? What the hell was that? An explosion was here. Oh boy. Please don't take out my farm. Hello? Hello? Where is it? Where is it this time? There it is. Meteor. I think the meteor always crashes around this time. It is still pretty early. I thought it was a lot later than it actually is. So. Still have plenty of time. I was worried, getting shit done fast enough here. I think I could go get some more cauliflower if I really wanted to. I think we got these from the archaeologist guy. So I got 20 parsnips. How much is that? 35 each? Okay. We'll make some money then. Not entirely screwed. We should get enough for the backpack, so I should be able to get that. Not today, then tomorrow. I want to turn these in so I can get my space back. What else can I do? I can go fishing. Fishing actually gets you a lot of money. And you can't afford it. So in that case, let's start putting stuff away. Don't do that. I'll keep the hoe because, you know, you see those little worms do their little dance. And they can give you some good items too. Look at all these flowers, my god. Oh, that's right, I should be doing totally forgot. Okay. Let's go. I think I got the other items I need. We can start doing the community center. Totally forgot about that. Thanks. What else do I need? I think I'm missing something. Ah, horseradish. Let's go find a horseradish. I like that quick guide. That way you're not wasting your time. Question is, can we find one? Every time you need one, it does not appear. Now, I never got to full relationship with anybody in this game, but I was close, and all it seemed to do was they would just give you random recipes, which to me is kind of useless. Because cooking in this game, like, there's only like, oop, is that one? It is one, awesome. Cooking in this game is very, unless you're cooking for yourself, it's not profitable. Like, the only time cooking actually becomes profitable is when you're like cooking like rare items. So you would have to be like in game anyway. Oh, damn it. Just go in the door, you fool. Alright, let's get this stuff started, shall we? So, we got the hot horseradish, you got this thingy, you got this thingy, and this. Pretty easy bundle. It's supposed to be. It's supposed to get stuff started. Oh, that's good. And then everything else we can't really do yet. Eventually I can start doing these. A few of these I can, whoop, there we are. And I think that's the kitchen bundle. And then we got the fishing bundle. That's why I was happy when I got the catfish, because it was a pain in the ass last time. What we got here? So parsnip. Green bean, cauliflower, potato. I see. Well, then I should at least get one of each of those. But first backpack, then that. I'm not too afraid, honestly. Oh, we might. No, these are just like the things we found on the ground. But they do sell a lot, so. Ah, almost forgot. Gotta get our stones blown. What the hell am I saying? Jesus Christ. I am too low energy for this. But this game kind of like, you know, kind of inspires you to relax. Just relax, babe. It'll all be good. I think these are things we don't have yet. Well, except for that, of course. Alright, so yeah, that's all I use him for, and also upgrading tools. It's not a very interesting person. Alright, so put all the minerals on this one. Didn't get anything for it. Oh well. You build it up. I did say I would fish a bit, so let's fish a bit. bad thing about fishing is it's tedious. But I don't need to tell you that now, do I? There we go. Give me a fishy. Give me a fishy. Fishy. Yeah, perfect. Sunfish. I think that's one I need. Always like getting things I need. So yeah, I got distracted a while ago, but yeah, favorite movie so far? Oops, I was too late on that one. Too busy fiddling with my hair. Zootopia. I loved Zootopia. Like, plot-wise. I'm a plot guy. Like, if you got a movie... Okay, we're not getting anything now. Let's go fish in the ocean. Like, if you want to entertain me, if you want to, like, impress me, have a good plot. Have something I haven't seen before. I guarantee you, I will sing to the moon of your accomplishments. If you just give me, like, typical stuff, or even, like, stuff no one needs to bother with, then yeah, I'm gonna have a sour mood or attitude towards it. I would say the reason I'm that way is because I grew up watching like too many cartoons as a kid. I watched a lot of anime too, and anime was like extreme tunes. Anime's influences definitely make me expect larger, more coherent. Oh, I got an achievement. Good for me. Now I gotta get rid of something there. I think I'll get rid of the daffodils since I don't need it. And I gotta stop and unload my backpack because I picked up too much shit. Now these statues, I never knew what they were until... And eventually you'll get totems. And you can use that to just instantly transport around the map. Which can be very good. As you can tell, it takes forever to get to one place. Like, I'm going back home now. To put shit in my chest. It's taking way too long. Another way you can get around faster is getting a horse, but that costs a crap ton of money. Squirrel. Squirrel! Alright. Through the jungled masses. Is that an airplane? No, it's a siren. It's a siren and an airplane. Superman. Alright. So, I don't know if we need a sardine. Probably do though. And sunfish. And do I need seaweed? Probably. I'll sell these other things because I don't think we... Eventually, if we find something specific, I'll keep that because that is important to a thing that I figured out in my other game and didn't know, and so I couldn't do it. Should I plant these now? Why the F not, you know? We got the space, we got the time. Eventually I need to expand outward anyway, right? Just enough too, nice. Watering can, please. This episode might be a bit longer because I went two in a row. But I thought the last episode was, or the last day didn't take that long. But each day is pretty long, I guess. So I should probably go day by day, honestly. Okay, did that. I could chop more wood since I have more. Or I could go fishing some more, but you know what? Since I'm collecting fish, I'm not really getting anything out of it. Damn it, I'm a collector. So we will get more wood. Eventually, I will have enough to repair that darn bridge. In the previous time I played this, I must have just... all I did was just clear this area up. Because I remember getting wood a lot faster. Trees are constantly trying to grow in there. And it can get ridiculous if you let it. Thought there would be like a little song or something playing, but nope, just the peaceful, delicate tones of nature. So I destroy it. Take that, nature! I am your master. You can take it, man. You can take it. You can take it. Okay, better stop. Better stop, because he's gonna get all moany. 87 wood? I think that's enough. There's probably something else I forgot to do today. There's so many things to do. So, got enough wood. I'm gonna go do that now. Does take a while, but it's good enough. Maybe get one last fish in. Oh no, I put away the thing. Yeah, it's getting dark anyway. Let's go. Dur. Move it. I don't know. I mean, eventually I will get animals, but my god, animals are a pain in the ass. Like, the only ones I think are worth it are, like, pigs. Because they'll give you truffles, and truffles will pay for anything. But all the other animals are just such a pain in the ass. Alright. Let's repair this sucker. Yes, please. Now that doesn't count as being extraneous. So we got coral here, and coral sells for a bit if I remember right. Man, we got... there's nothing here. Man. Just two coral. I didn't check the TV, so I don't know how the luck is today, but I'm going to assume it's not good based on the amount of crap we got. Might as well pick this, sell it. Come on, you can do it, man. Move those teeny little legs. Oh my goodness. Almost there. The jungle gym of a farm. Okay. I'm gonna sell a couple of these things. So sell the coral, sell this, sell that. I'll keep everything else. Put it in the box. Yes. Sounds good to me. And we will go to bed. Still haven't gotten our dog yet. Wonder what time that is. Oh boy, level up on farming. Excellent. So we can build walls. We got a mayonnaise machine, which is weird. Oh, we got foraging. We can make a survival burger. Tasty. How much did we make from that? 700? We made more profit from the foraging. That's pretty terrible. But yeah, so I will end this here, and I'll see you in the next one. So, stay gators, bye.